What was the cause of the engine fires that were happening in the V-22s?
Well, they were burning right 3350 engines, and they had not been debugged.